Not doing much good meals.
No.
My bread. I knew that happened.
It's 7:30 a.m. And for some reason I am awake. And there is a reason. My hair is messy. I am cold.
Ooh, chocolate.
And I need to leave the house. So I can get kicked out or anything like that. I'm literally the only one in the house, so...
Yeah.
Well, apart from my sister, who's in bed. Meh, let me get my shoes on.
That shoe... It's on the wrong foot.
We have daylight! That's good. Okay, for some reason my camera isn't orientating. So I'm gonna have to change that into sync. I'm outside and it's probably about -2 degrees or something like that. That's cold!
Yeah. What I'm about to do is not... Particularly, something warm to do. Yeah.
Correction, it's -4.
Okay, orientation is fixed now. Don't know what that was. I've got myself my breakfast, and I've got myself a drink. Oh, bird. There's a little robin, I think that is. You can't. I'll point that out later.
Yeah.
I shall eat this and then I'll explain what's actually happening. Yeah. Should have done that at the start of the video. Whatever, deal with it. I think I just got ripped off. It's bread with no butter on and a sliver of ham. Fucking tricky. Paid a quid for that as well. Oh. That's what the ham is. Chunked up in a long little bit. This is awkward because I've got gloves on as well. Not doing much good, me answer.
No!
My bread. I knew that happened. Right, after a very disappointing sandwich. Thanks, Asda. Because I'm now displaying Walmart name underneath the fucking. Walmart's fault. Blame Walmart. Anyway, So, no, Asda is basically Walmart. The English version of Walmart. But yeah, no.
Anyway. People all around here. And I've got to cross roads.
Yeah, I'll finish the clip off. Right. My hair is even much more of a mess. Having a hood on is not a good idea. Well, it is. Keeps you warm, but it isn't because it messes up your hair. My hair isn't one that likes to do what it's supposed to do. Yeah, leave it like that. Anyway, I don't know what I'm naming this video. You know, on the previous, if you've watched my vlogs, if you go back, you'll hear me talking about surprise before I went to university. And wow, I was at university. I have the vlog before, or two vlogs before. Oh god, my hands are freezing. It's absolutely fucking -4 degrees. It's freezing! So the surprise, this is happening, well, half of it's happening today. You know, I was in the surprise, when I was telling people, I said, what a surprise. I've got a surprise that allows me to get around easy, travel quickly, not have to walk. Now, for some of you probably guess car or something along that lines. Yeah, more or less right. I'm going, currently walking to my CBT, which also known as compulsory basic training. Oh, I better not be 8 o'clock. So that means I've got half an hour to get there. Compulsory basic training is basically teaching you how to basically ride a bike. Walk a bike so you can be on the road. So that's what I'm doing. I'm going to walk there. Brandon will be coming, hopefully, and he should be bringing a camera to record me. So, should have footage. If not, it's Brandon's fault. Blame Brandon. Hashtag blame Brandon. Right, I'm sticking my hands in my pockets because they're absolutely fucking hurting with cold. Okay, this looks pretty cool. This looks pretty nice. Just walking down. Dead with ice. Nice frost all over the place. Looks really nice. When did we go to the Natural Geo Wild channel? Yeah, I'm Jamin in disguise. Here we have a quiet setting. Not much drive, because most of it's hibernating due to the very harsh, cold weather conditions that are currently experienced in this place at this time. No, this is fucking Bolton. Welcome to freezing cold, and I just realised I'm going to be riding through 2 years in the fucking ice. Shit! Did not plan this. I heard of someone who was going to snow today. Look at it! Also, that path's usually quite muddy. It wasn't muddy today. Yay, random. Pointless. And my hands are cold. Ow, what's sticking in my neck? I'm gonna regret this. I decided to do this. Ah! Yeah, shit. Well, I was bragging about how I didn't walk through mud, and then I got mud on my shoes. My grandpa's there. And my grandma. My grandpa is over there. And his ashes are spread there. I don't know why my grandma's rashes are spread. Never met her.
LOL!
He's put his foot up now.
Vape Nation!
Space as you can. Give yourself as much time as you can.
Hello, Eastbound.
What an idiot.
Are we joking then?
Oh shit, my man's this old. Camera quality on this camera is actually 10 times better than the iPhone, which I don't really like. Nice and slowly. Nice and slowly. Further in. Look, you're on the other way, love. It's going a little wide. Nice and gentle. Circle.
Better than me. Better than me. Same time. Oh,
Red. I don't do too bad. Still get on the road before it fucking goes dark. Nice and gentle. Hold on. Quick there then. Ease off a little bit, let him get halfway around. He's meant to be at these cones when you're at them cones. Nice and gentle bend. Actually, you stop being set, so. Why I'm walking backwards. Nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy. Stop. Just sharp.
Right, well, we just finished training.
Yeah.
You know where it is, Brandon.
Should be. I'm following Brandon.
Right.
We've just finished riding. I don't know how well Brandon's film has been going.
I didn't do two things because I weren't doing it all. I said don't do it all.
Fair enough. So yeah,
I think I have some tricks. I don't want to sort of repetition.
Well, okay, fair enough. Anyway, finish the basic training. Then we're going up roads. Well, I'm on lunch break now.
I would say it's spare. Outside of that building.
Ah. What?
I would say outside of that building.
What is?
A shop.
Ah, fair enough. So we've got a shop and then we're riding. Don't know where Brandon's recording
that. I was high the last time I came up here to a shop.
You don't say stuff like that. You just don't say stuff like that.
I need to see if
he's high. Who's high last time you came up here?
I'm high up. You're making me weak.
Oh, yeah. I'm glad he didn't come there. So, yep.
Drugs are bad. You shouldn't do drugs. If you do them, you're bad. Because drugs are bad, okay? It's a bad thing to do drugs, so don't be bad by doing drugs, okay? That'd be bad. Drugs are bad, okay?